our children are suffering. There are nearly 450 million children in Africa and only 4 children's hospitals. The children of Africa have limited access to pediatric care, and without the Nelson Mandela Children's Hospital, a countless number of children could die due to an inability to afford or access healthcare facilities. The Nelson Mandela Children's Hospital will be the 5th children's hospital ever on the African continent. The Nelson Mandela Children's Hospital will be a 200-bed, specialized pediatric hospital located in Parktown, Johannesburg. The centers of excellence will include hematology, oncology, pulmonology, cardiology, craniofacial, renal, and general pediatric surgery. They need our help.